everybody, and welcome to the Calm Your Dog YouTube channel. Today we're going to be talking about five of the easiest dog breeds to train. Now training your dog is one of the most fun parts of having a dog, but different dogs seem to be better at it than others. Some dogs are brilliant and learn really quickly, but others take things a little bit more slowly. And a lot of this is due to the breeds. They just genetically have different levels of intelligence and different willingnesses to learn. And today we're going to cover five of the easiest dog breeds to train. But before we get started, let us know in the comments, is your dog easy to train or do they find it a little bit more difficult? Taff is really easy to train. He learns things so quickly and he also really enjoys doing tricks. So he's pretty easy to train. So as I said, Taff is very easy to train, and that is because he is a Border Collie, which is the first breed on our list. Now these dogs are bred to work and learn, so training is almost natural for them. They're incredibly good at recognising words, and they also have the ability to problem solve all by themselves. They are super versatile and loyal dogs that will excel in anything from obedience to agility, but one of the cons of the breed is that they're almost too intelligent, in that if they don't get enough training and mental stimulation, they can start to develop some really bad habits and behaviours. Next up is the Mini Schnauzer, which despite looking like a grumpy old man, is actually quite easy to train. Now Mini Schnauzers love to please their owners, so as long as you make it known that you're the boss, your Schnauzer should be very easy to train. And getting this relationship is really easy because Mini Schnauzers are naturally super friendly and love to interact with people, children, just families in general. Now these dogs are great for someone who's looking for an intelligent and energetic dog without the commitment of a full working breed. Next is the Labrador, which is a breed that just wants to please everyone. I'm sure everyone knows that Labs are super loyal and friendly, and they absolutely love to entertain humans by doing all sorts of tricks. One of the reasons that Labs are so easy to train is because they're very easily motivated. Toys, treats and fuss are all pretty high value rewards for a Lab, so it's really easy to get them focused on you and concentrated on working for a good reward. This is another breed with that classic term. This is another breed that has those classic working dog tendencies and that they love to learn and they're really loyal. But no matter how much training you do, you might still struggle to get them to stop chasing birds and rabbits. Then we have the Corgi, another working breed that makes a lovely trainable pet. These guys are bred as herding dogs, so a lot of their tendencies are very similar to collies. They love to learn, please humans, they're great at problem solving and can pick up on commands really, really quickly. Corgis are often described as polite or sensible dogs because they seem to have a really natural understanding of how to behave around guests and strangers, which is a great bonus. And finally, we have the Doberman. Now, these dogs are probably best known as guard dogs, and one of the reasons they excel at this is because they are incredibly loyal to their owners. These dogs have an unwavering loyalty to their human that is definitely a benefit when it comes to training. All they want to do is please their master. They have a real willingness to learn, and they're often used as police dogs because of how well they pick up on commands. But although this loyalty sounds great, if your dog is not trained properly, it can lead to developing some really dangerous bad habits. So make sure you really keep on top of their training if you have one of these dogs. So that's everything for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed, and we hope you learned something about the easiest dogs to train. Be sure to leave us a comment and a like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe to the Calm Your Dog YouTube channel for loads more dog videos going up all the time. We're gonna head off now because Taff is very, very tired, and we'll see you next time. Bye!